Links and anchor text are possibly the most important things in SEO. What is anchor text? It's the clickable portion of a hyperlink. For instance, in this piece of code, we are linking to google.com with the anchor text, the most popular search engine. Likewise, if a website links to happydreams.com with the anchor text, best mattress site, they will use this hyperlink. If you get links from high authority sites that are relevant to the main topic of your site with the right anchor text, your pages will rise up the SERPs really fast. On the other hand, if your anchor text is not right, your results will not be so good. In fact, the wrong anchor text can get a site penalized. The tricky part is the definition of what is right anchor text has been changing over time. What used to work a couple of years ago no longer works. And doing what used to work 5 years ago can now get a site penalized. If you are trying to rank your mattress site for, say, best twin mattress in 2005, all you had to do was get as many links to your site with the anchor text best twin mattress, and in a short while you would be ranking on the first page. SEOs would either set up private blog networks or PBNs and use them to link to their own sites with any anchor text they wanted to. They would even rent their PBN sites to other SEOs for a monthly fee. Things were the same for several years, and then Google released the Penguin update in April 2012 that went after such linking schemes. Google started measuring anchor text ratios, and any website having too high a percentage of a certain anchor text would be penalized. Since the Penguin update, webmasters have been wary about the anchor text ratios. Many SEOs now do not even use exact match anchors anymore. If they want to rank for best twin mattress, they ensure the phrase is not used in their anchors. They will use phrases like click here, visit this website, check this out, and so on. They ensure the phrase best twin mattress does not occur even once in the anchor text they use to link to their sites. But this may be taking things a bit too far. If you do not use the anchor text you want to rank for, your pages will not rise up the SERPs as fast as you would like them to. But at the same time, you would want to ensure the percentage of exact match or partial match anchors is far too small and that you have a lot of variety in your anchors. What you would instead want to use as anchor text would be something like this. Out of the 14 anchors here, only 2 contain the phrase best twin mattress, and the rest of the phrases do not contain the phrase. While you do not want to overuse the phrase in your anchors, avoiding it completely is not good either. So, you would want to limit the percentage of phrases containing the exact match anchors to between 10 to 20% or lesser. But the rest of the anchors should not contain your anchor text. This is very important. The rest of the anchors here do not contain this phrase in whole or in part. And using your URL as anchor text is one of the safest things you can do to diversify your anchor text, unless your domain name happens to be an EMD.